Next, we're heading over to ASU's biodesign buildings here on campus to meet up with Lily Bay Wallace. Lily is a senior majoring in mechanical engineering with a minor in dance and has already started her master's in robotics and autonomous systems. Super, super impressive. Lily is going to take a few minutes and talk to us about the quality of academics here at ASU. Lily, take it away.
Thanks, Alex. Arizona State was an easy choice for me. ASU accepted my AP scores as general electives and directly transferred my dual enrollment credit, which meant that I've been able to graduate with my bachelor's in mechanical engineering in just 3.5 years. Through Arizona State's 4+1 program, I was able to complete my master's in robotics and autonomous systems just a year after. I chose mechanical engineering because I wanted to solve real-world problems, but I had no idea what industry I might work in or what my career might look like. In my sophomore year, I had the incredible opportunity to work with a board-certified music therapist from Chicago to develop an electromechanical drum integrating autism therapy frameworks with pressure-sensitive feedback in the form of lights, sounds, and vibrations to teach children on the autism spectrum the relationship between physical actions and emotional responses. This incredible experience was through the Engineering Projects in Community Service Program, or EPICS for short, here at Arizona State. My team and I were awarded for our work at the Society of Women Engineers International Conference in 2019. ASU is one of the fastest growing research institutions in the country in all disciplines. I'm standing outside of the Biodesign Institute, which is home to groundbreaking human health, community safety, and global sustainability research. One of the benefits of attending a large university is not only are you learning from top-tier professors, but there is a diversity in course options and time offerings. I've been able to take classes online and in person, allowing me to work part-time throughout my college experience and learn new things, like looking at the Star Wars universe through the lens of a film critic, or learning about death and dying across the world from anthropologists in the field, using music theory to dethrone the king of rock and roll, or learning not only how to dance salsa, but to teach it. I have loved my time at Arizona State, but even more than that, I am confident in my ability not just to get a job, but to have a career in a fulfilling industry at a competitive employer, thanks to the rigorous academics and variety of research and extracurriculars provided to me here at Arizona State University. So forks up, future Sun Devils, and I'll pass it back to you, Alex.
Lily, you are such an impressive student. What you are doing in the world of engineering is fascinating, mind-blowing, in fact. Keep up the great work, and thank you for taking the time to speak about your academic journey here at ASU. That was awesome. Bye, Lily.